evil murderer lives.
With a knife?
No, it sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors once again search for prey. A trail of terror stretches across Europe, from Norway to England.
Here it is, the Barrows Mansion. We have to go there and look around, or we'll never solve the mystery of Scissorman.
Got to be joking. It's way too dangerous.
As long as he's alive, we're not safe anywhere, Doc.
One after another, the horrifying murders continue. Who will make it through this game of murder alive? Clock Tower.
Professor Barton? Professor Barton? Professor Barton? What on earth are you doing, Professor? You mustn't hypnotize her like this. She's not ready to remember the murders yet.
Helen, the Clock Tower murders are fascinating research material for me. I must know the truth of what happened.
She can't take any more of this today, Professor. I'm taking her home.
All right. But remember one thing, Helen. You may be her guardian, but you are also my assistant.
Yes, Professor.
Thank you. someone help me.
What's wrong?
Help! Someone is following me!
Some kind of weirdo?
Excuse me.
Thank you.
You have reached Helen. I'm not home right now, but please leave a message after the tone.
Thank you. was given this chandelier as a farewell present when I retired.
So it used to hang in the Barrows mansion?
Yes, what wonderful times they were, except for...
Thank you. Thank you. Don't be afraid, Jennifer. It's me, Harris.
Harris?
Poor girl. Don't worry. I'll help you now.
Where are we? Where is everyone? What's that costume?
He told me that if I kidnap you, he will give you to me. He told me to dress up like Scissorman and kill people. Jennifer?
No, don't come any closer.
Jennifer, you're still alive.
Inspector Gotts! Thank heaven, you're all right.
It's Assistant Inspector.
Inspector Gotts! I'll go and look for the others.
It's Assistant Inspector. Anyway, be careful.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jennifer. Oh.
Are you all right?
Yes, but my head hurts a little.
Is there a way out of here?
I don't know. But I do know one thing. If we don't kill Scissorman, he'll kill us whether we get out of here or not. Jennifer, there must be a way to destroy him in this mansion, and I must find it.
Oh, Helen, look what I found. Can you read it?
It's in Latin. Words to open door.
Words to open door?
I think that's what it says. Look here. These words down here must be the spell. It says, M-ha-i-sh.
It sounds like a magic spell.
Maybe this is the key to kill Scissorman.
Jennifer!
Nolan! You're alive! Where is everyone?
I don't know. Scissorman attacked us, and everyone scattered. Ah! Oh.
Nolan, you've hurt your leg!
Just a cut. I'll be all right if I rest.
Nolan, I'll go.
By yourself?
I'll come back after I've found and killed him. What was that?
You saw them too? I've seen them a few times already. They are probably the ghosts of the children killed here.
So many.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, it was you, Edward.
I guess the secret is finally out, Jennifer. But my name isn't Edward, it's Dan.
You don't mean... No!
So, you remember me now. Let's play again, Jennifer.
Jennifer!
Nolan!
Come here, you scissor-fingered little runt. Just try it!
I wonder how many days have passed since we were locked in here.
Days? I think it's been only a night.
Are we going to die like this?
Don't worry. I'm sure Helen will rescue us.
You know, you're tough.
No, you're just weak. Helen?
Jennifer! Nolan!
Helen! Helen! Helen!
Oh. no, 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 no,